Right, Jen. I've got a question for you.
Right.
Right, it's a pretty straightforward question. You've got to imagine something now, right? Imagine you go to a pizza shop, yeah, and you order a pizza, yeah. The waiter asks you if you'd like your large pizza that you've ordered into 8 or 12 slices. What do you choose and why?
What, I choose a large pizza and I've got to tell them how many slices I want.
Well, yeah, he asked you, do you want it cut in 8, madam, or 12?
8.
Why 8?
Because I won't be able to eat 12.
You don't think you could eat 12?
No.
So you don't think you could eat 12. So what pizza would you have, by the way?
Hawaiian.
So you'd have a Hawaiian large pizza cut into 8 slices
Yeah.
rather than 12.
Yeah.
Because you could only eat 8 slices.
Yeah, because I can't eat the extra 4. What are you laughing for?
Let me get this straight, yeah? You're telling me that you would order a large Hawaiian pizza and you'd have it cut into 8 slices because you couldn't eat 12 of the same pizza.
Yeah, because I can't eat the extra 4 slices, Brad. I'm not fat and gutty. Why are you laughing?
You'd have 8 pizza slices, yeah? Of a pizza.
I'd have 8, Brad, because this is what bugs me about you. You're not understanding what I'm saying. I'd have 8, yeah? Because I can't eat the extra 4 because that'd be too much for me. What are you laughing for, Din?
I'm the din. Right, so let me get this straight. You got a large pizza, yeah?
Yeah, I've got a large Hawaiian pizza. He asked me, Jenny, how many slices would you like that cut into? I say 8, please, sir. And then he comes back with my 8 pieces. And you ask me, why have I done that? Because I can't eat the extra 4 bits. What is so hard to understand about that?
It's the same pizza, Jen, so it'd be the same amount, wouldn't
How would it? There's 4 extra bits of pizza on my plate. You're annoying me now.
But, alright, so would these 8 slices be the same size as the 12 slices?
Oh, I don't know. I don't cut a pizza for a living, Brad.
It's just common sense, isn't it? Would they be the same
Do
size?
I cut pizza for a living? No. So how am I gonna know if they're the same size or not? Do you measure your pizza when you go to a pizza restaurant? Because
But
I
Jen,
don't.
it's the same pizza. What are you not getting about this? It's the same pizza. So you'd have 8 over 12, yeah?
Yeah, because I can't eat 12 bits, Brad, because I can eat 8, but an extra 4 will make me too full up.
You're not getting what I'm saying, are you?
You're not getting what I'm saying, though, are
No,
you?
listen.
No, you're not getting what I'm saying. You asked me how many pizzas I have. I'll say I'll have 8, please, because I can't eat 12. Why can't you understand that, Din?
What are you not understanding? If you got the same pizza and it's cut into 8 slices, yeah? And then you cut the same pizza into 12, you're still eating the same pizza, so no matter what size you, how many slices you get, it's still gonna be the same, isn't it?
No, because one's 8 and one's 12.
Ridiculous.
What? I don't get it. One is 8 and one is 12.